we kind of break people that root their phones into a couple different categories. There's the people that basically do a point and click rooting technique, really don't know much about it, and they do it to get one or two features. Maybe they want tethering, maybe they want to install an alternative app store or whatnot. And then you've got the folks that really, really do know what they're doing. And in the first case, there are set defaults that sometimes happen. So one of the first things that ever happened on iOS from a quote-unquote malware standpoint was when the phones were jailbroken, they automatically enabled SSH. It was always listening out on a port, so you could scan for that port on the mobile network, and it always had the password of Alpine. So you could easily get into the phone and go do some things, and folks did that to kind of make the point. So in their default configurations, yes, it certainly is possible. But you know, there's also some things that you end up doing if you get root and know what you're, you know, really know what you're doing, that make a huge difference. So, for example, Google ended up getting rid of a app privacy feature where you could go app by app and decide which permissions you want to grant or allow. You have the ability to, back in like the zone alarm days, if people remember installing zone alarm on their home computers, you had the ability to say for every new outbound connection, do you deny it or approve it? You have the ability to do that, you know, with root privileges, let's say on Android, where you could literally install a firewall inbound and outbound. You could literally require that new computers that have been connected to that phone, you have to accept the key, you have to authorize it, therefore you already have to have a PIN pass, and so you have to be able to get around that. So in a default configuration, are there ways to circumvent security on a rooted phone? Sure there are. There are on non-rooted phones as well, right? That's a big part of the forensics industry.